Come on, Jack.
That looks like Taylor K to be completely.